Morrell at third, Ladendorf at short, Wendell at second. There's a drive into shallow center. Wendell out on the run, over the shoulder, makes the catch. He throws the first on Enoa, and it's in time for a double play. Wendell does it again with the glove. We have seen it time and time again this season. Back to the infield, cradles it to his chest to reel it in, and then turns around and throws a one-hop strike to Muncy to double off Rafael Enoa. Double play to retire the side.